get back up.
Take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Thank you.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
You got that right!
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
You're done!
Into the shadows.
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Thank you.
terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
Target practice time!
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Someone keep a score here? I gotta be winning!
Security, one of the servers has gone dark. What are you doing up there?
Unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
AIM units on radar!
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
them. I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Mark.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
This guy's not getting back up.
Bye. team. Kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
You're such a coward.
Research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.